Antwerp breeds fashion. Like no other city in Europe, it mixes tradition with avant-garde and established names with fresh young talent. It's no secret that celebrities love Antwerp fashion, but how did the city of Antwerp dress Lady Gaga? Well, they asked the help of someone who is from Antwerp.
My name is Tom, and together with Sandra Amador, we're one of Gaga's stylists.
We're talking about a special project.
Antwerp always had a special place for me. It's where I figured out what I wanted to do. And then during the lockdown, it felt like a good opportunity to work with the project Dressed by Antwerp.
And how did you start working on this project?
The city of Antwerp wanted to promote fashion in Antwerp, and it's something that I think is very important. And we have a really good school here, the Academy. So for me, it made sense to work with young designers or upcoming designers. And we started the project through Zoom. It was a mentoring with the MA students. I would guide them how it would work in the industry when you work with a celebrity stylist. But then on the hand with design, we would play back and forth and work on creating a presentation.
And then you pick the winner.
Hello, my name is Florentina Leitner. I'm from Austria. I'm 24 years old and I just graduated from the Royal Academy in Antwerp with my master degree in fashion design.
You not only graduated, you also won a very special project.
Yes, exactly. So we had this year the chance to design a look for Lady Gaga. I was at the same time working on my final year collection, which was inspired by Vertigo. I just decided to make a variation of inspired looks for Gaga, which was inspired by my collection. So Gaga is a very outgoing, I would say, like she loves big and colorful silhouettes. And I think it also matched already a bit with my personal design language.
Tom, why is this look so great for Lady Gaga?
Well, first of all, I really like the coat, that it's so bright. Yeah, and I like that the faux fur has a bit longer hair too. And then we have the sunglasses, which were made in a special color for Gaga.
Exactly, so those glasses I made for my collection, and the blue ones, I thought they fit good with the other colors.
And then we have the shoes.
Yeah, the shoes, I made them extra high for her. So it's a really high platform go-go heel with a few straps which go over the leg.
And then we have a cat suit.
Exactly. So we didn't know yet the occasion she will wear it, but I thought in a cat suit she can always move good. She can dance, wear it for whatever she wants. And it's always like a nice full look under layer, I think. I hope Gaga will like it.
So Tom, this is obviously a really big project. Are there people that you would like to thank?
Well, first of all, the city of Antwerp and the team there, they really made this happen and they really gave this opportunity. And of course, the Academy, especially Maureen and Walter. Without them, it wouldn't be possible.